For the casual hockey fan who only tunes in during the winter games, here are a few common terms. Face-off. This is how play begins. The puck is dropped between two players who try to gain possession. Power play. If Team A has a player in the penalty box, then Team B has more players on the ice. Team B has a power play. Blue line. Two blue lines cut the rink into three zones, the neutral zone and the end zones. Center line, the red line that divides the rink in half. Goal line, the two red lines that run the width of the rink and are lined up with the goal opening. Icing, if a player shoots the puck and it crosses the center line and opponent's goal line, that's icing. Offside. This is one of the most confusing rules for non-hockey fans. Basically, it means that if Team A has possession, then the puck must cross the blue line into Team B's zone before the attacking players do. If a player from Team A enters the zone before the puck, then Team A is offside. There are other nuances to offside, but that is the simplest definition.